So hello friends, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. So your friend Kumar is now again back with seat allotment result, which was there for KCET round 2. So KCET round 2 results are out, and I'm bringing you the cutoffs of top 50 colleges in top 50 colleges in Bangalore, or you can say top 60 colleges in whole of Karnataka. So what I have done is, you know, up to 50,000 CSE, what you can get in Karnataka in any college, in any good college. So all those are, you know, covered, and I have, you know, basically covered it in the ascending order, your descending order, so that you know what are the best options available to you in terms of your CSE ranks, right? So I have arranged college in this rank. So let's start quickly and see what you can get best in the extended round if you want to go. But you know, many times in extended routes are, and second extended are very close to each other, so you get very limited options. But you know, you can see and explore if it's something best is available for you. And let's start with, so I'll start with the first five colleges. So this is the same as RV College of Engineering, and now you see there is a good number, you know, cutoff, you know, which has come down. So if you can see in the previous round, RV College of Engineering Computer Science was 95, and from 95 it has come down to 158, which is a very good news. Similarly, ISC from 120-30 to 240, and AIML is also now 274, so up to 600 now you can get EC, which was 470 something, right? So that's a very good news. A good amount of, you know, cutoffs have come down from the top level for at least RVC. Similarly, you can see for BMS. Now BMS Computer Science is around 700, and same with the MS Ramaya Computer Science. So these two best college you can now get at, you know, Computer Science of basically 700, right? Up to CSE 700 you can get CSE, up to 1100 you can get information science in both the colleges, and up to 1300 you will get AIML and data sciences branch, and up to 2200, you know, roughly, if you see the close cutoffs are very close in both the college BMS and MS Ramaya, 2200 you will get EC. So that's a very good good range. It has now come down. Now the next fourth rank is in PES University Ring Road campus, which is again similar to the above, but the number of branches are less. So here you are 605, which is, you know, even competitive than first two colleges. And electronics is similar. So electronics, if you see the top four, top second, third and fourth rank college, it is the same. Only EC at RV college has closed very high. Now fifth rank in terms of cutoff is a UVC, you know, and a UVC computer science you can get up to 2000. So this has come down quite heavily, you know. So up to 2000 you can get computer science in Bangalore in UVC, and 6400 is there EC. So this round UVC cutoff has come down very fastly compared to other colleges. So in information you can get at 3300. So that's our. Now moving to the next round, which is GSS, again similar to UVC, 2300-2030 is the cutoff for CSE, which is exactly close to either PES Electronic City, which you see the next one, and the previous one UVC. So to all the three colleges, CSE you get at 2000, information science at 2500, and EC around 4000, right? So 4700 for EC for JSS. But you know, so that's how all the good colleges are there, so you can choose any one of them. NI in Mysore, now you can get CSE up to 2500, and Dayanand in Bangalore you can get at 2500. So both are comparable colleges, and you can choose anyone, which one you desire. But you know, both the CSEs you can get up to 2500. Similarly at ISC at Dayanand you can get at 3500, and electronics up to 7300. So very good, best top 10 colleges. And the last on the list is Bangalore Institute. So we are, you know, again here also there's a decent cutoff which has come down. 3000 you can get computer science, 4000 you can get information science, 5000 you can get AIML, and 8000, close to 8000 you can get. So Bangalore Institute of Technology has come up quite good, and you can get enough at these ranks, right? So let's move to the next list, which is 11 to 15, where many of you will be lying. So Siddhaganga 3700 and BMS IT 3700 is exactly the same range, right, in which you get, and both the colleges are good, so you can decide upon. And ISC at Siddhaganga is minus 5000, which is very good closure, and as AML at but AML is very low, so you 7000, so you lot of students can get AML. So AML is a good branch, so please you can take that. and ECE is at 8600, and BMS ITM is even down. So BMS ITM has come down very low. 10,000 you can get electronics and BMS ITM. So somebody who is fine with studying electronics, he can take that. And now the college number 13, which is out of Bangalore, which is in Hubli, right? KLE Technological University. So they are now 4,000 is the CSC, and 5,000 is the AIML, and 10,000 close to is ECE. Similarly, NMAM NITTE, that also 4,500 is CSC, and your BNMIT also has 4,700. So these are the good range, and now you can see you can get AIML up to 10,000. So your rank is less than 10,000, and you're fine with studying AIML. Then these are the colleges where you are getting AIML, right? And the top 15 colleges, right? And ECE up to 12,000 now. So that's now moving to the next range, right? Yeah. So in this one, you see, all of RV, MVIT, and all those also have a similar to the previous sheet, 5,000 plus of NMIT, or you can see the CSE. So if your rank is beyond 5,000, but you want computer science, this is the sheet where you have first four options. Similarly, 7,000 information science is what you get in this, first four college. And AIML, you can get up to 10,000 in these colleges. So, and electronics beyond 10,000. That means 10,600 to 11,000 or 12,000, 14,000 you can take depending on which college you took. And these are mostly the similar college. And I'll say RNSIT and Niti Meenakshi are the best one in this one. Then Ambedkar and MVIT. And last, I will put it RVITM, since there is no placement record, right? So first two will be MVIT, RNSIT. Reference, and then next will be Ambedkar and MVIT together. And so the Ambedkar you can get up to 7,000 CSC, right, and 15,000 ECE electronics, right. Now moving to the next, if your rank is beyond 8,000, then you can get CSC at SDM College of Engineering, SDM CET in Dharwad, and similarly IAC at 12,000. Also MS Ramaya you can get in Bangalore, around 10-11,000. So MS Ramaya's cutoff has come down, but if you can see this, even CMRIT is better than MS Raman. I'll say that CMRIT is a very good college, and it has a very good placement, and it is very good, and it will come in top 20 very soon, right? Based on cutoff, college is anyway in top 20 only, but based on cutoff also, it is it will come under 20. Now it is showing in 26 to 30 tab, right? But it's a very good cutoffs, very, very good placements over the year. NI Institute of Technology, Mysore, this is the group college of NI, but the placements are only decent, average only. It's not a big placement, but a cutoff has come down very low. So 13,475, somebody who's from Mysore can be interested, can take that. But otherwise, from Bangalore, I don't suggest people to go and join there, right? And PS Mandya is better than NI Institute of Technology, Mysore. So 11,600, you get that, and that is actually a very good college, PS Mandya. That's all on this sheet. Now moving to, if you are 12,000 beyond CSC, then these are the three or four options, five options you can see, right? So 12,000, Rewa University, you have SBI, JBIT, and DSA ATM. So all closing at 12,200. Now all are at the similar bracket, so you can choose any one of them. And Acharya is also similar, 14,000, and Malnad College of Engineering in Hassan district, right? So that is also 14,000. So if you're from Hassan and nearby region, this is a good college, you can take this. Yeah. And Rewa University actually provides you a lot of opportunities in computer science and design part of it, right? So that's a week you can get many more branches which are related with computer science, but at the lower ranks, say 19,000, 25,000, you can get some branches. And ECE, you can get close to 25,000. So you can see all the colleges, ECEs are between 20,000 to 25,000 in this sheet, right? Now moving to the next range of colleges. So, which is basically, to rank 36 to 40. So in this category, you can see KLE at M. Sheshagiri is a part of the same. It's now, it will be called KLE Technological University in Belgaum. and 13,500 is a cutoff. And similarly, next two colleges are also good in Mangalore now, SJEC and Sahyadri. So both of them are good. You can take any of them, and placements are very good in these two colleges. And these two colleges are also going to come up only, and their total number of placements are 500 to 600 students. So you can take there's a third college in KLE group, KLE IT in Hubli. So 15,000 you can get CSC and 23,000 EC. So good colleges. The next college is in Bangalore, Global Academy of Technology, GAT, and 14,000 you can get CSC and computers, science and design branch, 23,000. So this is a good college, autonomous college. You can take this. Now coming to the next tab, right? So some other old colleges of Bangalore, like, so you have MVJ College of Engineering, quite established college of around 25 to 30 years in Bangalore, and these are very good placements. And you can take computer science, information science, AIML, computer related all branches here. And computer related branches, you can see up to 30,000 you can get design branch, right? And it's based out of Whitefield, so quite close to the companies, you know. Similarly, other colleges in this state like Jawaharlal Nehru New National College of Engineering in Shimoga is a very good college. It's a very established 30-40 years old college. And similar thing, you know, placements are also good in that region. So that is also you can take. And the next one is the Bapuji Institute of Technology. Again, the established college, quite old. And 17,000 you can get close to CSE in this college. And this is what I suggest, you can take that. This is the best college in Davangiri. So 25,000 you can get information science, which is also good. And then Dhanan Sagar University in Bangalore, of course. And then that DSATM you have seen, similar to DSATM, DSU also has a good focus on computer science related branches. So a lot of them are there. You can take definitely if you want to stay in Bangalore only and don't want to go to Shimoga, Mangalore, or Davangere, then you can, this is the best option available for you. So from the last two sheets, the MVJ and Dhanan Sagar, you can definitely take it. Similarly, GSSS in Mangalore, Mysore, which is basically a women's college. So this college is also very good. And I'll suggest, the women candidates can take this, and the cutoff is 16,000, 10,000, 23,000 for ISC. And the highest salary last year was electronics, electronic student got 19 lakhs. So 19 lakhs highest salary, and the cutoff is 33,000. So you are getting good, right? So these three branches you can take here, and placements is decent here, and it's a woman only college. So that's a good. And next to range of 46 to 50. So we are getting into close to top 50 colleges. So Saptagiri College of Engineering in Bangalore, right? 17,000. Basavasvara, another established college in Bagalkot. If you are from that region, you can take that. And KS Institute of Technology. So up to 20,000, you are getting this 47 colleges, right? And and after that, between 20,000 to 22,000, these are the three bottom options in Bangalore: KS Institute, Cambridge Institute, and also you can take Sai Vidya in Bangalore, right? So these three are the options in Bangalore, and here you can get computer related branches at a very low. You can see at 44,000 Sai Vidya and 34,000 KS, right? So that's it has come down. I'll suggest, you have to see mechanical and all those things. You don't need to take in all this college. Stick only to this four or five branches. And even ECE, you have to be very selective, because ECE beyond this now may not be that good. So you have to be very selective. Now moving to the next range of colleges, which is between 51 to 55, right? So in that you have in Bangalore still options, Adrian Institute of Technology. And if you are in Mangalore and you are not able to get the first two colleges, which is Sahyadri and St. Joseph in Mangalore, then you can take this one, 24,314 and 30,000 you can get ISC, and cyber branches you can get to 53,000. But I'll suggest don't go with the electronics. It will not be very good there, but at least for first three, four branches will be very good. Oxford College of Engineering, again the very good established college in Bangalore, 25,000 up to 23,000 you get CSC, and 30,000 you can get computer science and information science basically, and up to 33,000. So you have some good option again in Bangalore available. And SJC Kabulapur also is an average to more than average placement. So if you want to stay in Bangalore, then these three bottom three options are there for you: Oxford, SJC, Don Bosco, Adria, right? And now, so you can see 25,000. These are the option, 25,000 computers you can get in Bangalore. And Now moving to the last sheet, from 25,000 to 50,000, what are the best colleges which is available in Bangalore, so that you can take this. So 25,000 beyond Maharaja in Mysore and CMR in Bangalore, CMR Jyoti in 30,000, and AMC College of Engineering which is in Bangalore again, and East West Institute 34,000, HKBK 36,000, and Shriram 48,000. So I have compiled a lot of colleges up to 48,000. What CSE you can get, and corresponding, if you see, you know, AIML branches, you can get up to 60,000. So somebody, and electronics and computer specialization branches, you can further go down. You can see the placements are beyond, you know, 50,000 ranks, right? So and EC, you can get up to even up to 95,000 in Sri Sairam, but you have to be selective and check if it is good or not. HKBK, it's a decent placement even for electronics, you can take this. EWIT also, you know, 50-60% placement for electronics, you can take this. AMC, it will be very low placement for electronics. Jyoti will be very low placement for electronics. CMR is also low, so, and Maharaja same, right? So you have to be very selective. Only one or two of those electronics you can take from this sheet side. Okay, so I think that's all. I have 60 colleges and covered up to computer science up to 48,000 or 50,000 rank. So these are the best options available. And if you are if you want to check about any other college or the other branches in the same college, please let me know, and I'll reply to your, you know, queries. So that's all from me. So thank you for watching this, and have a great day. Thank you.